Tan, 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 ta. Hello Internet, once again, my name is Alexander, and welcome back to Splatoon Live with you guys. Part, what is this in part 4?
Part 6. Did I mess up the name? No, I didn't. So I something's glitched. Whatever.
But yeah, welcome back to another episode of Splatoon Live with you guys. This is part 6. MarioKid735, welcome to the stream. DebBud3RMan, welcome to the stream. Hi guys. And Dot, aka David, welcome to the stream. 4 people watching already, wow. Hold on to your tentacles, it's in Capos. You know what, I'm just gonna skip through this. I'm gonna let you guys read, because I'm too lazy to. I don't know how to read. Guys, I don't know how to read, so can you guys read for me? Okay, and that's great. Oh yeah, also I got a haircut. It looks super pretty. I like it. Oh, wait. No, I don't. Wait, I don't even care right now. Okay, whatever. Piranha Pit and... wait, I missed it. I think it was the Mori Towers and Piranha Pit, but I'm not sure. Ranked battle? Kelp Dome? Okay. There. Looks nice. Thanks. Kelp Dome, Bluefin. I can't talk today. Bluefin Depot. Actually, there's this place named Gasworks Park that's around where I live, and it looks just like Bluefin Depot, actually, from Splatoon. But every time, it even has all the graffiti on it and everything, and it's by the water. Wait, since when was this tree here? Did I never notice this? Or did they recently add this tree? Wait, hold on. How long was this tree here, and how long did I not notice this? Hyperblox, welcome to the stream. Hello. If Splatoon 2 doesn't arrive today, it has to arrive on Monday. I mean, if it doesn't, I'm never ordering anything from Toys R Us ever again. Well, I already am not pre-ordering anything from Toys R Us ever again. I mean, I can order stuff, but Amazon's way faster, bro. I mean, maybe I'll buy stuff from No. I could just go to GameStop. Yeah, I'm never going to Toys R Us again. You should do Smash Bros. Stream. Okay, we need Splatoon 2 now. I know! Like, I pre-ordered it. It should have come a week ago. And do I have it? No! Mail person comes in about 40 minutes from now. So, somebody in the live stream chat, right now it's 3:59 my time. When it's 4:40 my time, you guys remind me. Okay, just in exactly 40 minutes, remind me guys to check my mail for Splatoon 2, and I'll come back holding Splatoon 2 screaming, "Yes, it finally came!" if it actually came, and if it didn't, I'm just gonna be like, "It didn't come, guys, I'm sorry." But yeah, we do need Splatoon 2, like, seriously. I pre-ordered something from Toys R Us. And did it come on the... They didn't even... Guess what day they waited to ship the copy of Splatoon 2? They waited until what? They waited to ship it until after the release date. Well, actually, no, on the release date, but, like, sometime in the evening of the release date. At least that's what they said. Maybe they probably even shipped it after that. I'm a kid now. I'm a squid now. Do another Mario Maker stream. I like those. Okay. Gosh, I'm hungry. Hold on. I can't play Splatoon when I'm starving. I'm gonna go grab a bag of chips or whatever. Hopefully it comes tomorrow. Well, no, tomorrow's Saturday. I think the mail might come. Oh, I think the mail comes on Saturday, right? Hope so. If it doesn't come today, it will probably come on Monday. Like, if it doesn't come by Monday, I'm going to be so mad. BRB, I'm gonna go get something to eat. I'll try to be quick. It comes 24/7, really? Here, mail person does not come on Sundays. They never come on Sundays. near where I live. I mean, and Splatoon 2 will probably come in my mailbox. So I, because that's where it will fit. If they do deliver it to my front door, then yes, they could deliver it on Sunday. But I'm pretty sure they would put it in my mailbox. So that's why the mail person does not come on Sundays to deliver mail to the mailbox. So like, it should come on Monday or before. No, it should have come a week ago. That's when it should have come. Well, do any of you guys have Splatoon? We could friend each other, play on squad battle, or we could do private battle. What you eating? A bag of Lay's? You used to have it? What happened? Like rocks? Anyone like my thumbnail? Expectations, Splatoon 2, reality, original Splatoon. What are you eating? That's how we speak in the UK. Cool. Ivy Recon IV. How much money do you get when you have 500 subs? I don't know. Do you want me to check right now my YouTube revenue? I'll check right now. Analytics. I guess the last 28 days I've made 11 cents. So I don't make that much. 11 cents in the last 28 days. I sold it for another game? Aw. I Splatoon, but now it's in a coffin. Why? What happened? Can you take it out of the coffin and play it? Why? Wait for people to start up Splatoon and get everything ready. Ooh, tower control. Hold on. I'm really good at this with the Splattershot Pro Berry. I mean, the Berry Splattershot Pro. Whatever, I'm really good at it with this weapon because of the suction bombs. Guys, come on, let's do some tower control. Tower control. If I had another extension cord, I would bring my face cam and put it like right here. That would be better. Hey. Oh, I was gonna, I have squid beats. I have my Splatoon amiibo. Can I show it off in time? Kid, squid, girl. Got it! Oh, come on. I was gonna go to spawn point. This allows us to do an amiibo, nice. Them from the tower. We did not do it. Woo! Oh my god. Boy, only two people watching. What happened? I thought you guys liked my video. Nobody likes it. Turns out. Oh. I'm so good at this, guys. I'm better than anyone else in the world. So obvious. I'm terrible. Ooh, bomb. I don't know why. Bomb. Ooh, another bomb. I don't know why. But bomb. Woomy! Or Wami. Was it Wami or Woomy? I don't know. I think it's Woomy. You said Wami. Why? Guys, we can do this. We can do this. No, no, no. You are not taking the lead. Never. Yeah, yeah. You take the tower. I'll protect it. I'll do defense. Think he can beat me. Oh god! We're still gonna win! Because I am not letting them surpass 64 as distance. That's gonna be the highest, the furthest they go. I didn't say high. What? That should have killed him! TW. First class sprint. That killed him! Did you see that? Can't let them win. They're not winning. We won. GGW is first class cringe. I thought I was the only one who knew that. I have Squid Beats on the gamepad. Bomb. That was a flipping suction bomb. Survive, you know? How did you know? squid seeking hatch. Yeah! Why does it yell like that? I don't know, I'm cringy. I'm gonna go wash my hands really quickly. Done. Well, there's six people watching. Wow. Peoples that are watching, if you have Splatoon, let me know in the live stream chat so we can play together. So right now I'm just playing ranked battle with strangers. Seven people watching. Wow. If you have Splatoon, please let me know in the live stream chat so we can play together. If you want to do ranked battles or private battles, send me a friend request from the Wii U. My Nintendo Network ID is in the description at the bottom. Look, it's a Splatoon 2 color scheme again. Speaking of Splatoon 2, I got yesterday I just spent like $36 worth of Nintendo Switch accessories. They're Splatoon 2 themed. I got a Splatoon 2 a Joy-Con grip and a Splatoon 2 carrying case. The Pixel Bango, welcome to the stream. I beat Splatoon 1 and 2. Nice. Single player? Okay, so the Pixel Bangle, add me as a friend on the Wii U. I have my Nintendo Network ID in the at the bottom of the description of this video. So add me as a friend so we could play together, like right now on stream. walked right out. Bingo, did you send me a friend request? Oh. Did anybody send me a friend request? Probably not, I had no friends. One guy on the tower right now. That guy. Osana Najimi, welcome to the stream. I hope I pronounced that right. Well, I just lost. Hey, I'm first on my team. Because I got killed 9 times in a row. Yes, I guess on accident. Oops, I accidentally turned my Wii U off. Whoopsies. I turned my Wii U off. Whoops. I'm gonna check my friend list. Yeah, no friend requests. Does anyone want to do a private battle or ranked? Thank you. Does anyone want to play? 1 + 1 = 11. Yes, exactly. Dot is pretty smart, like, compared to most people, like, pretty smart. I'm not gonna say he's pretty smart. I'm gonna say most people are dumb because they think 1 + 1 = 2, but it's actually 11. Like, my gosh. JK. I said JK because some people might take this joke too seriously. Somebody friend me. Let's play together. At the bottom of my description, I put my Nintendo Network ID. Hey, the mail comes in about 10 minutes, so I could check if I got Splatoon 2. Headshot. Saturn. Wow, great grammar. But if anybody wants to do squad battles or private battles with me, my Nintendo Network ID is in the description, just saying. What weapon should I get? Heavy Swatling Remix. I'll just scroll through them. Wait, hold on. I'm just gonna go through all the options. What's this? Echolocator and a seeker. Should I get a kelp sparse scope and just use it? I think it is here because it started at 350. No, the mail person comes at 440 and it's 432. Did I say 340? Did I say 340? I meant 440. Ooh. Whoa, look at that charge speed. Bamboozler. Quit. Hold on, actually, I'm gonna look at the chargers that I have. So what's a disruptor again? Oh, that. The range. No, I'm gonna go all the way over here. Wait, hold on. No, I'm gonna go right here because that line's confusing. Pretty good. So if there's a hacker, you're up above and they pretend they don't see you. This would be a good weapon. I don't know, I think. I'm just testing weapons. If I go up here. Okay, this is how long it would take me. Oh, even better. Here, I'll distract them with that. Hey, take that. Boom. Oh, you're already dead. Boom. Oh, you're already dead. Boom. Oh, you're already dead. Lobby? Here we go. Oh, I'm terrible at Piranha Pit. After this battle, I'm gonna go outside and wait for the mail person to come. And I'll tell you if I get the tune to it. If I do, I am probably gonna end the live stream right away and then record some videos. Oh, no. I'll live stream it at the same time as recording it. But that means I won't be reading the live stream chat. I'm not gonna read the live stream chat, I'll just go. What? Wrong weapon! I wanted the kelp splatter skull. Yeah, I did the complete wrong weapon. If I stay AFK, the round will end. I'll crash. I'll disconnect. So I'm gonna be AFK. Well, actually, I need to put my loot game. So BRB. I'm gonna have this round crash. Well, I'm gonna crash. I'm checking the mail. Thank you. camera and do an unboxing video on this at the same time as doing this live stream. I'm gonna have to cut that out and just give my address away. Okay, this is how I'm gonna open it. I'm gonna use my Master Sword Dagger Replica to cut it open. It just freaking came. Is Dot still here? We need to play Splatoon 2 right now. Yep, this is definitely it. Guys, what does this look like, huh? I don't know what it is. This, I don't know what this is. Does anyone know what this is? Show it to the stream. Splash your way to the top. Form for a battle team. Squid Kid Power, shoot ink as a kid, swim through the ink as a squid. Salmon Run, Octo Canyon, Amiibo. Did you just get it? No. Nah, it's Splatoon original, actually. I just pranked you. See, it says Splatoon, right? Right? I got it! Sorry, guys. Well, bye, camera. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did enjoy, please subscribe. Anyways, guys, once again, my name is Alexander, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. See you guys. There, I just did my unboxing video. Wow! I'm so happy! I'll use my Master Sword Dagger Replica. Don't want to damage the box. Oh, I'm unpeeling the... Okay, listen to this. Moment of truth. Oh, there it is, the tiny little cartridge. Hey, guys, I'm gonna try to reverse cover this. So, take out the cover. Whoa. Santa running this stuff. Okay. Jeez, finally it came. I love this. I shouldn't be mad at Toys R Us. At least it came. At least they didn't completely cancel the order, right? Oh, guys, reverse cover looks amazing. Look at this. The front, Salmon Run. The back, Splatoon 2. And then at the side, it says Splatoon 2 right there. Not to mention, yesterday I spent $36. Well, is that your new bait? Oh, yeah, it's my girlfriend. I have problems. Everybody already knows that. Why do I have to mention that again? Splatoon 2 Joy-Con grip, boom. Splatoon 2 case, boom. I'm gonna open up this Splatoon 2 case. so freaking happy. You have no idea how awesome this is. Okay, well, reverse. 10 out of 10 reverse cover right there. Where'd it go? Okay, it's on the floor. Thank goodness I didn't lose it. Hey, I'm gonna reverse cover my other games. Switch Mario Kart 8 Deluxe and Breath of the Wild. Nah. I'm gonna do a Mario Kart 8. Nah, Mario Kart 8 wouldn't look too good. Zelda Breath of the Wild would look good. The Splatoon 2 is the best one because on the side it actually says Splatoon 2. This was made for a reverse cover, I swear. Okay, guys. Does anybody dare me to lick the cartridge? BRB? Okay. Tell me if you want me to lick a cartridge. Should I do it? Right now? I'll lick it. Should I lick it? 3, 2, 1. Record some Splatoon 2 videos, just normal. Thank you.
just realized I did the controllers completely wrong. Okay, well, I'm just gonna record some Splatoon 2 videos at the same time as streaming, I guess. Give you guys some behind the scenes. Oh, wow, I just did a software update, and it's asking me for another software. Wow. Wow. Hi, you're back. I looked at Nintendo Switch game cartridge, and it tastes horrible. Do not lick the game cartridges. Gosh, it tastes horrible. I'm telling you, do not lick your game cartridges for the Nintendo Switch. Ever. I'm waiting for it to download. Look, I already did. It tastes horrible. I'm not doing it again. Good. Watch me do it. Fine. I'll look another one. I'll look it again since you missed out on it. They fell on the floor. I'm gonna lick dirty game cartridges that fell on the floor. Ah, that's so great. Look at this one. 3, 2, 1. Ah! Ah! Oh God! Don't make me do that again. I'm never doing that again. I swear. Ah! Stream while recording it. both. Well, guys, I'm gonna have to end the stream right here. But, don't get mad at me. I'm gonna start streaming. I'm gonna record Splatoon 2, like three episodes of it, and I'm gonna post them right after I record them. So, I'm just gonna end the stream and then right away record. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did enjoy, please consider subscribing. But, anyways, guys, once again, my name is Alexander, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. See you guys. I'll stay in the live stream chat though.